Hello everyone. I show you time and date. January 11. Why I showed you time and date? Because I received package from finally. I received package from Debbie Gobbles from Canada, and I open it on camera and you will saw what Debbie sent me. The first small thing, small envelope. And card. I show you the first envelope, altered envelope. Great botanic paper. And little coffee dye. And card. Wow. Private message and business card. I showed you Deborah, and I put link on YouTube channel Deborah on description box, so you will go and saw her video. Another envelope, this small tag, vintage. Wow, look at this. Little girl, another Christmas tag, just ephemera, and look, so cool, bingo card, and like a continue bingo card envelope. I like this. Also, this small booklets. Inside. Another smaller booklets. Coffee dye. So cool. And this, I think, Deborah made from envelope. And I will try on some date, make something, because I have many envelope, so I will try made it something like, and this I will use, this double envelope I will use like an inspiration. It's so cool, and for me is very great when I will have on hand original art to people. And I will saw how it will made. So this is great. Next. another envelope. I think it's still dying. Paper. I forgot how it's going, sorry. This is still dying. Clip with flowers was cool. Pin holes, paper clip small. And inside wow, so cool. I like stuff like this. Inside paper clip made Deborah. It's so cool. I know that many people made this clip. I don't made, but it's so great. Literally glue it to package, but I will have this envelope and I will show you. The first paper clip with flower. Paper doily. Oh. Paper doily. And this is also paper doily. So cool. I must show it you. And you will don't so great, but this side was coffee dyeing. So this is or tea dyeing or coffee dyeing, I don't know. This is, I think it's coffee dyeing also paper. So this is paper back another, and this is label to some beer, Canadian beer. So cool. This is also from beer. This is great, super. And some coaster, Canadian coaster beer. So cool. One side like a corrugated cardboard, another side like this. And this is some sort of Canadian ephemera. And maybe I will use this side and this side. So I will think how, but I wanted to use. And the last envelope, another flowers with butterfly. So this flower have butterfly, this flower have flower. So cool. Another paper doily. I have some people send me some paper doily, but I don't use. Time to time I will use, but I wanted keep this different. Another paper bag. And inside some small envelope. Different configuration. Big, small. It's so cool. I like this paper. This is like a napkin, you will saw, on a book page. Actually, not book page, but dictionary page. So this is the first. This is the next. Cool. And I think this is Mod Podge. It's little shine. You will saw this and this also little shine. This is also cool. I like this. So I will work now on some project. Yesterday I will saw video Tim Holtz, lovely Tim Holtz, and Tim present some big size tag. What is this? Is the new product, and he represented on CHA on this year, on February actually. So it was some team present some big tech from cardboard, some medium tag and small tag. So this inspired me made this size. Is this tag is like a small tag what Tim present. So I will wanted use this dictionary page maybe on this tag somehow. I don't know how, but like a background. So thank you for this. And actually I never made the napkin on book page, and maybe I will try made this. So this is great. Thank you, Deb, for happy mail. And I will use it all of this. This envelope small different size. I will think that I will make this envelope or not. Because I know that people have die cuts to make this envelope. I don't have. So I will think, maybe I will try somehow. Somehow made it. So this is happy mail from Deb. Borswick from Canada. And I love this butterfly. That I love this butterfly. Thank you. Okay. Thank you everyone to watch. Thank you Deb again for this small ephemera, beer ephemera from your artwork, and I will try read your card somehow. Okay. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.